we got to play really hard in the system. We're just meshing together as a team. You know, everybody's just working hard.
With the carry and the touchdown for North Texas. With the carry around the right side, number 20.
Started going our way and clicking, of course, you know, on the deep ball chip, you know, that was a big booster, you know, chip made a great play on it, ran it down, you know, used the speed that he, the great speed that he has, so, I mean, you know, we got a bunch of them.
Like I said, the team is out there, we're playing hard, and we're giving it our all, you know, by the time of December, we should have a good, I mean, since first day I stepped on campus, Troy University family took me in, of course, teachers, and academic groups, so I just want to thank them.
Well, I tell you what, I dare say that maybe somebody else would have been in those shoes, but I don't know if we had ever a player that had made it. His willingness and attitude to go and play with Andrew.
Played up at Texas Tech, but as far as a game where we got to see if our shooters maybe get...
Yeah, I got faith in man, and sure enough, he got in on that play, and I saw him out there, and the safety bit down on our fake. And he made a great catch and then run after the catch, so he can really run. We're glad we got to come to play every week. It's conference play. It means something every week we're out there. You know, we're trying to get number 6 in a row. And, you know, like I said, we got to come out here ready to play every week.
He just crushed the pocket, and when that squad got a hold of the quarterback, he coughed it up. I seen a couple of D tackles scrambling for the ball, but they none of them could get to it and really just land up on it. So pretty much just make a play.
Yeah, that's his own play. As soon as I saw him lock down, that's why I was watching film for staying up to like 11 o'clock.
We don't realize yet how hard we have to play to make this system work.
Just
a season-long nightmare so far. It just seems like we can't find a way to
get it done throughout the whole game. So,
now for these last three games?
Yeah, I think so. I know you just gotta put the last one behind you. You gotta focus on getting the next week out. So we're going
to. This is our opportunity to get off the field in the third and long, third and short. You know, we could have just sucked it up and just played it up.